Good morning, you guys. It's 7:43 in the morning and everyone is still asleep. And for some reason, I woke up at 6 a.m. and it's as if I don't have a jet lag, right? Yeah, so anyway, so instead of like going back to bed, I just like went and start my day. So anyways, welcome to day two. I'll probably just braid my hair and then start to wake up Thomas. Hey guys, so it's past 9 and they're still all sleeping and I don't want to wake them up. Because I know babe's too tired. So, okay, wrong floor. I'm looking for the breakfast, but I don't know where it is. So I'm gonna go to the reception and ask where the breakfast buffet is. Not gonna eat, I'm just gonna look because I wanna wait for them.
Breakfast time. It is amazing. I'm so famished because I'm up since 6 a.m. in the morning. This is some bougie place for a roti canai.
See, we must eat greens.
And the non-spicy ones.
Three, of course.
Day three. So we missed the breakfast at the hotel. So now we're just gonna go out and have my roti. I thought it was a plant. Roti telur for the win. This is the legit one, the dirty one. I'm gonna use my hand.
We found a place in Abu Dhabi like this. Yeah, a long time.
And it's all, when you go there, it's all Malaysian people.
Yeah, that's the only place I see Malaysian people in Abu Dhabi. I feel like I'm not eating enough of this. Normally I would order two.
And it takes like 2 seconds for them to make one.
We're out and about. We're heading to the salon that I found. It's a Korean salon. We're going for a hair spa. And here's the salon. So nice. Have fun. Hi, did you have fun? Did you enjoy it? Happy? I look like Sailor Moon. I love it. We are back home and we're out and about again. Look at my new bangs.
You guys are all so clean.
Jordan, you said it, you guys are all so clean.
Yeah.
So clean.
It's like as if we're so dirty every time. Okay, so now we're heading to KLCC food trucks. Yeah. My God, I can't speak English.
And those are my Jordans. I'm going to
speaking Tagalog.
Why?
Tagalog.
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 I love my hair. Okay, see you guys.
It look much better at night.
Yeah. Yes, that's what we're gonna do tonight. That's the KLCC. So it's dinner time and we're here at Tapak Urban Street Dining. So it's basically food trucks. Let's go here, let's walk. Ooh, I'm gonna have this. The Petronas Tower. Hey. Come in. We're in Malaysia! Okay, that food truck was terrible. It was a fail. So instead of having dinner there, we're just heading to Pavilion for some better food. So this is KLCC at night. Why? Oh. And there's the tower.
That's more than Vivi has ever scared me. That's more than Vivi has ever scared me.
Another dinner at the Pavilion food court. So I'm having rice with duck and some some bok choy. And Thomas is having noodles with chicken. Ooh, and he's here. Ooh, with fried, what's that, babe?
I don't know. It's supposed to be wontons, but I don't know.
Yeah, fried wontons. Bon appetit!
With that weight, it better be good.
They're having pepper lunch.
I've had it before.
Day four.
Is it already day four?
Yeah. Another day, another mall day. And today we're going to TRX. And it's quite sunny today. It's called the Exchange TRX. Oh, I'm happy. It's quite sunny today. But they said in the weather forecast, it's gonna rain between 6 and 8. Oh, look at my hair. I just love them. Hey guys, so we're here at the Exchange TRX. It's a new mall. It's just so fancy. It's like Galleria Mall in Abu Dhabi. Like, look. Chanel on the right, Dior on the left. The fancy side. And then Bulgari, Celine. Wow, very nice. And very new. Burberry, Tiffany & Co. Yeah. It is 4:27 and we're done with Pavilion and we're heading to get another foot massage. My feet, they're dead, so they don't feel any pain. And you know what we did? We did a photo booth. So fun. Okay, here's the Shibuya Light crossing in KL. Another foot massage. Hi, so we're done with our massage and we're here at lot 10 for dinner. I'm gonna get, what do you call that, babe? We're gonna get char kway teow. I don't even know if I'm saying that cracked, but that looks so good. So, for reference, guys, this is where we're gonna get our food. Dinner, char kway teow, and I don't know what is this. What is this? Steam chang jong fun fresh shrimp. They're having glutinous rice.
Sticky rice.
Oh, sticky rice. Yeah, glutinous rice. This is spicy, but it's so good.
my god.